From News 8 WMTW-TV, this is a News 8 Now update.
Good evening. Welcome back to News 8 Now. I'm Tracy Sabol. A judge refused to throw out 13 remaining counts in the trial of an insurance agent who's accused of helping a former fitness instructor to use her Zumba studio as a front for prostitution. Lawyers for defendant Mark Strong say prosecutors have repeatedly missed deadlines for handing over materials. More than 100 pages of police reports and notes, videos and tape recordings were provided to the defense on Tuesday, the fourth day of testimony. The defense urged the judge to punish prosecutors by dismissing charges. But Justice Nancy Mills says there are other remedies, including delaying testimony to give the defense more time to review the material. Both Strong and dance instructor Alexis Wright have pleaded not guilty. Wright will be tried later. A judge has ruled that a competency hearing for an 11-year-old Maine girl charged with manslaughter in the death of an infant will be closed to the media and to the public. The girl was charged at age 10 with juvenile manslaughter and the death of 3-month-old Brooklyn Foss Greenaway. The hearing on Thursday is to determine whether the girl understands the legal system and is capable of aiding her own defense. Our Maine State Police say no children were hurt in a school bus crash in Lebanon this morning. Investigators say the bus collided with a car on Route 202. Both the drivers of the bus and the car suffered minor injuries. There were 7 children between the ages of 6 and 11 on the bus at the time. State troopers say the bus was turning onto Route 202 from Creamery Hill Road and went right into the path of an oncoming car. The bus is owned by the school district serving Berwick and Lebanon. Thanks for joining us here on News 8 Now. I'm Tracy Sabol. We'll be right back.